Who hurt
yeah.
you?
Yeah.
If I'm going bald, I'll probably shave my head. Though it doesn't seem fair, 'cause I already had bad acne. But rather than cling to something that slowly headed for the grave, I'll shave my head instead. I tried to feel reassured. I talked to my dad's head of hair. I left slightly unmoored. He did not say it could not be there. But rather than blame genetics for taking something I can't save, I'll shave my head instead. When we were in bed, you assured me it's just my haircut. I believed you back then. Now I worry you made it all up. But rather than agonize, wondering if you lied to save my pride, I'll shave my head instead. If I'm losing my hair, I'll probably cut it off. But if we're breaking up, maybe I can make time to talk. 'Cause rather than just accept that when things thin and fade, they don't look their best, let's talk till there's nothing left.
Did you guys like that one?
Yeah.
I felt good. Yep.
I like that one.
Yeah, I like that one. I'm honestly like, we could probably.